Watch this!
Gonna do another monster hunt today. Been really enjoying the solo content. And I've got Houndmaster Shaw. I don't think I've posted a video with him yet. I think he makes a 1-1 rush doggo. I don't really remember. It's been a while since I've gone through these the first time. Let's keep a Razor Maw and look for a 1-drop. I assume there's some 1-drop beasts in here. There we go. I think it's like, yeah. It's like the Death Knight hero power, but without charge. So just worse than a baseline hero power. Fantastic. No, 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 no. I guess it doesn't die at the end of turn, so at least it's got that. Let's just do this. What does that do? Give a random minion. Okay. Let's see what we get off of this. That's pretty good. Just take the value trade, win the board, and then start turning things up. They make the big stuff, I guess. Or perhaps never. Wait, that just kills them. Oh, I guess not all of the time because of the order, but still, funny. What a good dog. Caltrips is good, first aid kit is pretty good, but like, why don't we do the one that is specific to our hero power? And then we probably want some aggression. That's pretty funny. Oh, let's actually go Thick Hide here. Just because we can ramp the Crypt Lords with the hero power. I don't think I've seen this boss before. I do think that Caltrips is probably better, but like, we take the fun one. Wanna play a game? That's what I've been doing here. So I guess so. Give all minions +1/+1. So I don't want them to get minions, which is perfect because I have the whistle. Cool. Accidents. They happen, you know? Might just be a hero power and go face with the other minions. That's no good for me. Let's see if we can get some plus attack or something. That works too, I suppose. I wonder if I could get that Adult Grizzly for my deck. That would be kind of bonkers. One damage off lethal, but then we have the Houndmaster for the actual lethal. Donk. I mean, it was pretty fun for me. Jungle Giants is probably not what we're going for. This seems really good, though. All of the Raven. We've seen this fella before. He just makes a lot of 1-1s.
Look what the dogs dug up.
Fight or flight? Why not both?
Just a decent curve here. I'll take it. I'm not necessarily playing this on 2, just because like the hero power might be better, but having this ready to go is... Yeah. I wish I were a bird. Of a weirdo, TBH. It's fine, we just go with the Creparian Lord. That gives me options for next turn. I could either go Buzzo Hero Power or Razor Maw hero power.
This fight is for the birds.
I think I'm actually just gonna trade here. Surely it'll hit the higher attack one, right? Unlucky. Nice spells you got there, nerd. Wind Fury? That's also pretty good. Why is he so creepy, man? Here. And I guess we just set that to one. Or two. Should be able to pretty easily get there next turn.
Fly, be free.
I'd like to be free of these voice lines. Finally. Summon three minions from your deck with the highest attack. It's plus one attack for each friendly minion you control. That seems better. Shala's Shank. Maybe we'll get our redemption. Stalking. Really don't want that Jungle Giants, but it really wants me to have it. Let's just go for the Throat. One of my favorite Magic the Gathering cards.
Look what the dogs dug up.
Let's just keep the on the hunt. It's something to do on turn one. It's not my best one drop, obviously, but I don't have great turn one options, so just ensuring they get on board is probably a good idea. Piggy? I'm actually fine with that. Here's our Crypt Lord. That'll be good next turn. I think we can just go face. Wait. Why would you do that? Oof. Just feel funny. Can you stop, please? That's really very annoying. Okay, here we go. So you can get a Divine Shield on it. They sure are ready to ride. Let's just go here. Oh, okay. Go here. here.
For Gilnias.
Bonk. Wait, that's not fair. These are not what I'm looking for right now, but guess we go for it. It's the closest to fitting in with our kind of swarm game plan. Have the enemy hear us. Oh, we gotta go fast.
Look what the dogs dug up. Soon you will be but a shallow husk.
If you say so, buddy. It's a bug. I don't think I got it.
The shadow engulfs us.
Let's just take this trade. Try and stick the three attack. This wants to go face. This definitely wants to kill that. Buzzo. It's a little annoying. One card off. Wait, no, that's my weapon. Probably want to get the Crypt Lord down here, or no, let's do that. Let's get their attack back, right? Thank you. Okay, we probably want to use the deadly shot here. Kind of awkward that like the echo from this is just worse than a hero power.
The shadow engulfs us.
But that is how it be. Not even close. I don't know what you're so worried about. We go again. Now I could actually easily complete the Jungle Giants quest. I just don't think it would be very good. Let's get a skill command.
Yours would be a marvelous addition to his.
Transform a minion into a random one that costs two more. Okay.
Look what the dogs dug up. We're not so different, you and I.
I don't know about that. Wait, what? Is this the guy that swaps decks? Maybe we aren't so different after all. Pop. We don't have very many, like, high mana cost stuff to, like, actually transform, so. Other than that, I guess. Mister probably wants to be this in hero power. I just want a hero power every turn, it feels like. Oof. Let's just take this off the board.
The beast's betrayed.
I think I want to go Shank into hero power. Getting this is probably absolutely critical to my game plan. Okie dokie. Gonna need to kill that. Getting this down will also be important.
This beast will not be tamed. A new mask, a new face. Are
they just mirroring my draws as well? Is that what the whole thing is here? Oh, that's a rough 50-50 for them. Let's just go here and here, try and stick more stuff on board. That's certainly a use for the, wait, that's actually kind of annoying. I don't have a good answer to that. Let's just get it off the board before becomes a problem. Is it bashing into this is just devastating for me. Okay. Got them out of resources at least. Ooh, puppy.
My power.
Good enough. Just gonna take this trade here, try and preserve as much damage or attack on board as possible. I've gotten some really, really unfortunate draws. But that's a good thing for me. Because now they are, in fact, Dedge. On the hunt, companions. This actually seems quite good. Let's take that. Deal one damage to all minions if. Oh no! I need to get like a hyena or a beaver.
The dog's dug up. Welcome. Come see what I've been digging up.
No, thank you.
let sickness overtake.
Can I bait them into just using the hero power over and over again without developing anything? Is that what's gonna happen here? Not exactly. I don't think there's any good roll for me off of that. Goes to one.
Corruption. The scourge will devour all.
Quite the 50-50. I think we have to take the bump here. On the bright side, I am losing in fatigue. So that's a problem. Or am I?
Neither snow nor rain nor witch.
Let the pain speak to me.
I should have gotten Wrangler value there. The Sylvanas, at least, that was lucky for me. Here, get this, and this.
Take heart, the Earth Mother.
This document looks legally binding.
This is an extremely, extremely annoying boss for me, isn't it?
My power will grow stronger yet.
Just kind of single-handedly counters my game plan, feels like, but I will do my best.
Some skillful.
me!
Bump. Take this trade. See if we can maybe stick this. Oh. The hero power there. They used to be believable.
There's a price on your head. Already attacked. You're wanted.
Do have an unleash the hounds?
There's a price on your head.
Neither snow nor rain.
You're wanted.
Oh my god. Every time I make a an ounce of progress. This is the one chance that I get here. Take 3 damage here. 20 plus 16 plus 8 plus 20 plus 16 plus 13. Yeah, 49. I'm a little bit short here. As long as I don't get dealt one additional point of damage here. Wait, they threw? Oh, can't do fatigue math. It's definitely a gamble to leave that much stuff on the board. The Bloodhound's a lot of attack with the Bubba, right? Oh my god. That game, man. While you control a minion, your hero is immune. So we just remove their stuff. And then they have no stuff, and we get to go face.
I've tracked you down at last, Crowskin.
Have you tracked
I want to find a one drop.
Have we lured you here?
Who's we? There's only one of you.
Why? Why did you cast your lot with Haggath?
Yep.
Her power, sure, you'd heal like your dogs.
Embrace the crow.
Why would I do that? Like, crows can't even hug me back. And they're not soft and fluffy, they just have a bunch of gross feathers.
Serve me one last time.
We need to spend a card if we don't have to.
I needed that one.
No, you didn't. It's fine. Yeah, I mean, no real choice but to start picking our way through these. This could be helpful.
Embrace the girl.
Stand ready.
That will very much be helpful.
The beasts betray me.
Just don't let this guy get the extra health.
I will not forget you. Whatever your name was.
Yeah, that's fair. I forget my own name sometimes too. Can you stop? Why don't I get any of those sweet cards? Go here. Something good? I'll call that pretty good. Wait. I was using that. It's not fair! Okay, it's Bubba time. Wait, why don't they get the buff? That's not fair. Those are Bloodhounds. Companionship says your Bloodhounds have plus two attack. Feels like that should have worked. Maybe not develop the beaver here since it just dies so easily on board.
Darkness rises.
It's force the overdraw game plan again. Surely that won't work twice.
My power will grow stronger yet.
Let's go here and here, but not kill that off yet. Let's actually use the beaver here. Which means I definitely should have done so earlier. Oh, come on. No. Okay.
There's a price on your head. You're wanted.
I'll take this grid. Eventually that these minions will die and then... Oh, wait. I didn't have to wait long, I guess. Draw one off of the buzzard, I guess. I don't want to go too hard on the card draw and like lose my advantage. It's fine. Let's just take this trade since we have it. Yeah. Actually, sure. Stop.
The scourge will devour all.
I haven't even drawn the shank yet. What would Morgan Freeman say about that? Just need to make sure they have no min- Oh, that one's a little rough. Unless... Up here. Up here. The Perfect crime. Just bullying the, wait, no, they're not dead yet. No! Now they... Wait, no, still not yet. Yes, now they are. Here. Whoa, careful now. Easy. All it takes is a little bit of exploitation of the AI. Just a little bit. I'm still upset that the Bubba, like, scammed me on the companionship.
Hollow victory. I am one with this wood, and not so easily stopped.
You're awfully tough for the dumbest AI I've ever encountered. And I had ChatGPT make some decks for me once. Thank you.